that's a 32-foot diameter gear made by Philadelphia Gear. This is a piece of equipment used to pulverize coal in a power plant, Trimble County Generating Station for Louisville Gas and Electric near Bedford, Kentucky. We're working on this one. And here's what it looks like in operation.